One down. And next for Atlanta, Bill Mack. Pulls that one foul. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. The pitch. That one blasted deep to right. That's back. See you later. It's his sixth home run of the season. Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0.
What I love about this swing is he stayed tall, allowed his hands to go directly to the baseball, letting that bat head get down through the ball to create backspin and hit it out of the ballpark. Really nice job.
And it's